Hey, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and in this PGS Smackdown, we're putting the Lovepedal Les Lius up against an actual Fender Tweed Deluxe. The Les Lius is known for its ability to reproduce those Tweed amp tones from the 50s, complete with their lower headroom chime and dirty tube rectified sag. We chose to run the Lovepedal into a 50-watt Marshall Vintage Modern because its circuit is far from a vintage Fender, and its KT66 tubes and abundance of clean headroom leave a nice blank canvas for the Les Lius. The Tweed Deluxe is nearly cranked to produce its signature overdrive, and we've got both amps running through a 212 Celestian Blue cab, with the radial headbone taking care of the switching. And without giving too much away on who's who, I'll play the Marshall without the Les Lius so you can hear how much the pedal is really contributing to the tone. All right, so here's your last chance to find out who's who of our contenders. So tune in tomorrow to the next PGS Smackdown, where the identities of these two contenders will be revealed. In the meantime, tell us your thoughts on who's who and who the clear winner is. I'll see you next time.